Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
죄인을,
which means
sinners in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
죄인을, 죄인을, 죄인을.
One more time.
죄인을, 죄인을, 죄인을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.